Which flavor of ice cream is the best? Chocolate, vanilla, or strawberry? Well, that seems like an easy question. It's actually a very difficult one. You may find it very easy to answer the question in terms of how it relates to you, but that's only how you've perceived the varying flavors of ice cream. In other words, that is only your opinion. If you say chocolate is the best flavor of ice cream, do you think someone who says vanilla is lying? Do you think they are wrong? The truth is, there is no right or wrong answer to this question for everyone. There is only right or wrong in terms of how it relates to you. But how can one question have more than one right answer? How can two people actually experience the same thing in a different way? Perception is the state of being or process of becoming aware of something through our senses. It is the organization, identification, and interpretation of sensory information used to represent and understand our surrounding environment. In today's world, we have a hard time accepting the fact that we perceive the physical world differently from one another. But our perception relies on and is influenced by both internal and external factors. There are deep reasons on how you perceive things the way you do and why you perceive them that way. Let's look at experiences from our past, for example. The information we've gathered from past experiences and stored in our subconscious mind plays a massive role in how we perceive the world around us. Someone who likes vanilla ice cream more than chocolate likely adopted this preference during their childhood. We can take on positive or negative correlations for or against things such as flavors of ice cream. A positive experience could be because our parents' favorite ice cream was vanilla and it was always in the freezer, which leads us to adopting a craving for that flavor. But in negative cases, maybe we always wanted vanilla ice cream as a child, but our parents refused to buy any because they believed chocolate was much better. The fact that we always had a longing for the flavor, but never had access to it, can lead to a unique craving for it later on in life. To this person, vanilla ice cream is perceived as a treasure. When we have an experience, objectively, that experience is neither good nor bad. In reality, it is just an experience. Our subjective perception of that experience is what makes it good or bad. That experience is only good or bad to us individually. The judgments we place on that experience, or our opinion of that experience, is our unique perception of it. Our perception is largely based on our past experiences. And this is why someone with different past experiences of what is being perceived will perceive it differently. It goes back to the Henry David Thoreau quote, "It's not what you are looking at that matters, it's what you see." And what we see, or our perception, can be influenced by factors that we don't all have in common. Perception is an extremely powerful faculty of the mind, and it guides the nature of our experience in this world. It is our individual, subjective experience of a larger, objective reality. It is the beauty we see in nature. It is the rhythm we hear in music. And it is the delicious sweetness we taste in ice cream. Tune in next week for part 3 of our Faculties of the Mind series, where we will explore the faculty of consciousness. Thanks for watching.